Does anyone have a good idea for a new episode of the KJ Broadway Show?